frustrated because the fingerprint sensor on your Xiaomi phone is not working, don't throw it in the bin yet. In this video, I'm gonna show you quick and easy solutions to get your fingerprint sensor back in action. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. Check for hardware issue. To do this, first open the settings app. After that, tap on About Phone. Next, tap on Detailed Info and Specs from here. After that, scroll down a little and find the kernel version. Then quickly tap on it until you get into the CIT or hardware test mode. Now scroll down a little and tap on Fingerprint Sensor Check. And see if it says pass. After that, tap the fingerprint input test and see if that works. If not, it's best to send your device to the Xiaomi Service Center for repair. But before that, try out these solutions. Solution 2, re-add fingerprint data. To do this, open the Settings app, then scroll down a little and tap on Password and Security. After that, tap on Fingerprint Unlock from here. Then enter your PIN, passcode, or pattern lock. Next, tap on the already added fingerprint and hit that Remove Fingerprint button and then the OK button. To do this for all the added fingerprint, next, tap on Add Fingerprint, then enter your PIN or pass, and then re-add the fingerprint. Once done, check if the issue is fixed. Solution 3, factory reset your device. To do this, open Settings once more, then tap on About Phone from here. Next, scroll down a tiny bit and tap on Factory Reset. Then tap on Erase All Data from here. Now, if you set a password and PIN, enter it here. Then tap the Next button. After that, tap the Factory Reset button and follow the on-screen prompts to reset it. Once you are done, the issue should be fixed. So that's how you fix fingerprint sensor not working issue on your Xiaomi phone. If the video helped you sort out this issue, smash that like button. Got any questions? Feel free to leave them in the comments below and I'll get back to you real soon. Thanks a bunch for tuning in.